Detectives arrest the son of one of the victims of that double homicide, an elderly couple found in their bedroom in Waycross, Georgia.
The search is over for an Irish man living in Jacksonville that had been missing for months. The family confirming the body found in these woods was his.
A JSO corrections officer in court today charged with molesting a young child.
Confirmed cases in Florida and the U.S. is going to continue to rise.
Monkeypox cases going up in Florida. Is it time to worry?